Max video, because I know a lot of you like those, so I thought, you know, why not do something that that you guys like, you know. So yeah, thank you for all the support and the nice messages as well. It means a lot. I'm glad that you're liking my videos, guys, because I'm really putting a lot of hard work and effort into them. So yeah, you didn't come here to listen to me ramble. You came here for the facts. Again, guys, I just apologise for I've got a few random facts videos up now, so some of the facts that I might read out today might be in those videos. So yeah, I've tried to get the facts from places where I haven't sort of, you know, I'm trying to vary the places where I get the facts from, so as to decrease the risk of reading out the same facts. So yeah, sorry guys if I seem a bit off. I had something a bit bad happen to me today. I'm not going to go into, well, it was tonight, a few hours ago, so I'm not going to go into details, but I'm feeling a bit upset and a bit angry. So yeah, I just need to do some ASMR to take my mind off it, but sit back, relax, and enjoy this random facts video. So these are actually named useless facts, so yeah. Rubber bands last longer when refrigerated. I definitely remember reading that one out, or that might have been on my life hacks video. No number from 1 to 999 includes the letter A in its word form. That's pretty interesting. Edgar Allan Poe married his 13-year-old cousin. I don't know who that is, but that's disgusting. The Super Soaker was designed and invented by a NASA engineer. Is that like the water pistols? We call them water pistols, so yeah, is that all water guns, you know? Flamingos can only eat with their heads upside down. Yeah, because they've got a funny shaped beak. Salt used to be a currency. Alaska is the only state whose name is on one row on a keyboard. There are only four words in the English language which end in does. So they are tremendous, horrendous, stupendous, and hazardous. Even though, like, courageous, but you don't say, it's not spelled like that then, is it? There are 32 muscles in a cat's ear. So why do they seem to ignore people all the time then? The chicken and the ostrich are the closest living relatives of the Tyrannosaurus rex. Yeah, because if you look if you look at a chicken's foot, it kind of looks like a dinosaur foot. Junk food is as addictive as drugs. You don't have to tell me that. You don't have to tell that. What's the phrase, guys? You don't have to tell me twice. The largest bill to go into circulation in the US was a $10,000 note. That's actually pretty useful. Well, not because, like, instead of doing all the paperwork and, like, getting all the money together, and yeah, here in the UK you have to apply to get money out, like large sums of money, whereas you could just get one, like, note, a $10,000 note or a £10,000 note, and then if you're making a purchase, it's just a single note. Saves all the messing about, doesn't it? In most advertisements, including newspapers, the time displayed on a watch is 10 past 10 or 10:10. That's true, because when you go into, like, the phone stores and you look at all the newest models of the phones, it's always 10:10. A cubic inch of a human bone. A cubic inch of a human bone can bear the weight of 5 standard pickup trucks. A dragonfly has a lifespan of only 1 day. I don't believe that. Honey is the only food that does not spoil. Yeah, I didn't know that, guys, but yeah, honey doesn't spoil, Sam. Toy Story helped sell the Edge-a-Sketch. Is that that thing where you've got, like, two little, like, buttons and you press them and you can, like, make a drawing on it? Yeah. 4 out of 5 children recognised the McDonald's logo at 3 years old. I don't know how I feel about that fact, because that means either they're having a lot of McDonald's or the parents are. Barbie and Ken broke up in 2004. It says, don't worry because they got back together in 2011. One single teaspoon of honey represents the life work of 12 bees. It's impossible to tickle yourself. I bet you're trying that one, aren't you? It's also impossible for you to lick your own elbow. I'm not going to embarrass myself by trying. Pope John Paul II was an honorary Harlem Globetrotter. I know the Harlem Globetrotters from Scooby-Doo. Mulan has the highest kill count of any Disney character. 3.6 cans of Spam are consumed each second. Spam is like a can of meat. I don't know if you have it in America, but it's been popular here for like ages and ages. I don't eat it because I'm a vegetarian, but yeah. The average American looks at 8 houses before buying one. Chalk is edible, but I'm not going to eat it, guys. If you do eat it, let me know what it tastes like. Most pandas in the world are on loan from China. Well, yeah, because I'm not sure where other pandas come from. Dr. Seuss invented the word nerd. I've definitely read that one out before, but yeah, I'd like to know what context he used it in. A giraffe can go longer without water than a camel can. This is a funny one. Due to our genetic defect, cats can't taste sweet things. They prefer like salty things, don't they? Like tuna and yeah. Queen Elizabeth II is a trained mechanic. Yes, because she helped with the war effort in the Second World War. Captain Crunch's full name is Captain Horatio Magellan Crunch. Is that like an American cereal? Al Capone's business card said he was a used furniture dealer. The average American spends about 2.5 days a year looking for lost items. Apple seeds contain cyanide, so cyanide's a poison. I think it said you need to eat 200 apple seeds in order for it to kill yourself. I don't mean guys, I'm sorry. I meant like, if for it to be poisonous, you need to eat 200. I shouldn't have said kill yourself, that's not very nice. It sounded harsh, but you know what I mean, guys. The only real person to be a Pez head was Betsy Ross. I don't know who that is. I know Betsy Ross, I've heard of her, I think she's a singer, but I don't know what a Pez head is. Montpelier, Vermont is the only US capital without McDonald's. Is it I don't know how you pronounce it, guys, but it's spelled Montpelier in Vermont. So it's the only capital. It's the only US capital without a McDonald's. I thought Vermont was in Canada. I don't know. There's a city called Rome on every continent except Antarctica. There are around, 60 million people alive today that are direct descendants of Genghis Khan. I read as well that when he died, they killed all the people that witnessed his funeral, so his burial place would remain a secret. So, yeah. Peanuts are one of the ingredients of dynamite. Alfred Hitchcock didn't have a belly button. Did he publicly state that, or was it like on his coroner's report? Oh, this is a really cool fact. A blob of toothpaste is called a nurdle. Like N-U-R-D-L-E. If you plug your nose, you can't tell the difference between an apple, a potato, and an onion. Is that like tasting them or smelling them? Most babies are conceived in December. Well, yeah, because it's cold out, so, you know, a warm romantic night in. What else is there to do? A group of hippos is called a bloat. Slingies are 82 feet long. Wow. this one I read out in the other facts video. Most car horns are in the key of F. The national anthem of Greece has 158 verses. No one in Greece has memorized all 158 verses. So what's the point in having them then? Your fingernails grow faster on your dominant hand. So mine's the right hand because I'm right-handed. Marie Curie's 100-year-old belongings are still radioactive. I've read that one before. About 11,000 Americans injure themselves while trying out weird sexual positions per year. Yeah, that guys, just be sensible with the positions. Stick to the ones you know, but more importantly, the ones you can do. Americans eat enough burgers each year. Oh, wow. I don't understand that one. There are 293 ways to make a change for a dollar. I'd love to know what they all are, but I remember reading that fact out in a different video. You spray 2.5 drops of saliva per word. Oh, that's rank. Yes, absolutely gross. Mary Shelley allegedly lost her virginity on her mother's grave. Wow, she was obsessed with dead people before she wrote Frankenstein. If you open your eyes in a pitch black room, the colour you'll see is... I don't even know how to pronounce it, guys. E-I-G-E-N-G-R-A-U. A shark is the only animal that can blink both its eyes. That's scary. Like, I'd hate to see like a shark, like if I was doing like cage diving underwater with sharks, and then you just see it looking at you and double blinking. That would freak me out. An ostrich eye is bigger than its brain. No one knows just how many stars are in space. In 2016, Mozart sold more CDs than Beyonce. Prince is credited with playing 27 different instruments on his debut album. It's very sad, isn't it, that Prince passed away. In 2015, no, not that one. Listening to music can improve your physical performance. This could mean in the gym or between the sheets. Alright, so I guess you have romantic music when you're with the missus, but then when you're getting your pom-pom in the gym, then put some motivational music on. Finland has the most metal bands per capita. Sorry guys, I don't know what that means. According to research, fans of classical music and those who love heavy metal have shown to have similar personalities. Singing in a group boosts morale. In 1993, Rod Stewart hosted the largest free concert. This is hilarious fact, guys. Absolutely hilarious. Somali pirates have such a hatred for Western culture that the British Navy uses music from Britney Spears to scare them off. Metallica is the only band to have played on all 7 continents. Yes, that includes Antarctica. Music has some pretty interesting effects on living things. It makes plants grow faster and cows produce more milk. Sorry to all my women fans out there. This next section is entitled Useless Facts About Women. Not that women are useless, but it's just some, you know, some random facts about women. Women see more colours than men. It's been calculated that the average woman will eat about 4 pounds of lipstick throughout the course of her life. Every 90 seconds a woman dies during pregnancy or childbirth. Bloody hell. Studies found that women also have a more heightened sense of smell. Women make up 70% of the population that lives in absolute poverty. That means they live on less than a dollar a day to survive. Women hiccup less than men. If you live with a dude who scoffs dinner in 3 bites and then has a massive hiccup attack, you'll understand this. Oh, that's just a joke. What, the writer's added a joke in there. the two highest IQ scores in history both belong to women. It says, know the name Ada Lovelace. You should. She was the very first computer programmer. Roughly 6-10% of incarcerated women are pregnant. Now, I can understand if they were pregnant and then sent to prison, but if they get pregnant in prison, that's also a crime, isn't it? As in, whoever's getting them pregnant is should be in prison with them. The WHO reports that 1 in 5 girls report... Oh, I'm not saying that one, guys. That's really, really terrible. Okay, so it says, other useless facts. Linda Lou Taylor of Indiana holds the Guinness World Record for the most married person. She's been married 23 times. Joel Wall of Lauderdale, Florida, won a Guinness World Record for the largest rubber ball containing... It says weighing 8,200 pounds. So, the world's most expensive dessert from New York City's Serendipity 3 Cafe came in at a whopping $25,000. I wonder what it was. You are 13.8 times more likely to die. Oh, that'd be percent, wouldn't it? You are 13.8% more likely to die on your birthday than any other day. Something William Shakespeare can relate to. The country of Russia is bigger than Pluto. Women have more taste buds than men. So there you go, a reason why women deserve chocolate more than men do. Last four, guys. Rhubarb can spring up so fast that you can actually hear it grow. Wow. In the 1830s, ketchup was used medicinally. I can get, people say, oh, I smoke weed for medicinal purposes. But, it doesn't, I eat ketchup for medicinal purposes. Last one, guys. The number of hot dogs consumed on the 4th of July could stretch from Washington, D.C. to Los Angeles 5 times over. Wow. Okay, guys, so that's another random facts video. I hope you enjoy this one. They seem to be the most popular ones at the moment, so yeah. If you've got any video requests, guys, just put them in the comment section and I'll be sure to do them. Please hit the subscribe button. We need to get the channel to its first goal of 1,000 subscribers, okay? Once it gets to 1,000 subscribers, guys, then I'll give you my my social media, and then we can get to know each other on a more personal level. But I just want to be sure that my channel's well received, and that people are enjoying my channel before I put myself out there, because I guess I'm still pretty nervous, and I'm pretty new to the ASMR game, so I guess I just don't want to embarrass myself, or for the time being I'd rather remain anonymous. But it's good that I seem to be gaining a few subscribers every now and again, which is, it really helps with motivation to be able to make these videos, because I really do want you to enjoy them. So whatever you're enjoying them, I'll continue to make them. So yeah, guys, I'll let you get on whatever you're doing. I hope you have a brilliant day or night. Let me know what you've been up to, because are you in quarantine or lockdown, whatever you want to call it, or is your country taking a more relaxed approach to COVID-19? Testing times ahead, so yeah, I'm hoping this is going to be a nice relaxing video for you to unwind to. Okay, guys, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all again soon. Okay, much love. This is Shadow ASMR signing out.